vindicated now?
We feel good. We feel good. Coming into this game, everybody was talking about Louisville and how good they are. And, you know, obviously we were the underdog in this game, so just to come out with the win means a lot.
Is that a role you kind of relished in today?
Yeah. But, you know, we just got to keep going, keep moving forward, and get focused for the next one.
What was the key today, do you think?
I think the defensive side kind of taking them out of their offense. They don't really like pressure, so kind of taking them out, getting out on the shooters, and then finishing the plays with rebounds. I felt like we did a good job of that in the first half. You know, they started coming back a little, but we kept our composure.
Yeah, it was really important. We knew that they were going to come in there and shoot a lot of threes, so our rebounding was big for us, and also just getting in transition and just getting those easy threes for us, and also getting in the paint as well.
Was that part of the game plan, to out-three them?
That wasn't the game plan at first, but I mean, it happened. Everyone was feeling it. Murph was feeling it. He hit two. Dupree was feeling it. Amir was feeling it. I was feeling it.
What was it about that you guys were just feeling it? Because I think you were averaging like 5 threes a game going into it.
Yeah, I feel like after we saw Murph hit one, and we saw Dupree and Amir hit one, we saw that confidence that we all can hit one and they can just keep flowing through the system.
Oh, I'll for sure be back. That's a game I'm definitely not missing, so I'm going to figure something out, but I'll be back. There's no doubt about that. So,
did you get hurt on that and one?
I honestly don't know when it started, to be honest with you. It just really, my back just locked up on me. I mean, I felt really old when it happened. So. But, it just locked up on me. But I got checked out, and there's nothing too serious, so I'll be fine.
You are a senior, but not an old man.
Yeah, not yet.
How gratifying is this?
Oh, man, it's really gratifying. Obviously, be able to advance that loss that we had 2 years ago in the tournament, be able to move on and advance and hopefully see Big Ten opponents. So, obviously, we're going to redeem that loss and really try at least and just play our best.
What was the approach and how did you see it play out today?
Our approach is just to lock down the good shooters and obviously shoot a lot of threes and just key in on personnel and also be physical with them down on our side when we're on offense and get down low. And our shooters were obviously going when they packed the paint on me, so that was good to see.